officers and gentlemen of the Corps, I have gathered you here for the purpose of selecting one of you for a very important mission. To rid the sky of that dirty schlemiel, the Baron Sam von Spam. I believe the best way to decide this is to draw straws. As usual, the longest straw wins. Gentlemen, you may draw. Congratulations, Captain Smedley. You take off at dawn.
Sorry, Smedley, old buddy. You know, I just had to take his place. He's got a wife and six piglets.
Shooting down the enemy and all that kind of jazz. The Iron Cross. Iron Cross? I'm sick and tired of Iron Crosses. What I want is a long furlough to make whoopee, make schnapps on beautiful fraulines. And if I don't get it, I ain't gonna shoot down no more planes in flames.
Well, what do you know? There's the little wiener schnitzel now. I'll just drop him this little token of my esteem.
What's this? Dear Baron, roses are red, violets are blue, a leghorn's a chicken, and so are you. Why, that dumb cop. He even spelt Baron with a small B. P.S. I enclosed a big B in the flowers. Plane, I'll learn you. When I say contact, I mean contact. Whoa, plane, whoa! I said, whoa, plane! Come on, plane! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Uh-oh. I saw you sneak in there, you yellow-livered swine hunt. I'm gonna count to three, and if you don't come out, I'm a coming in after you. One, two. Ooh, that pretty snickle cop. Ach, und strudel hätten schlappen cop. If you're not Yeller, come on out and fight, wherever you are. For this.
heard of Hell's Angels, but I never thought I'd see one.